She may be attached to her mother, but this young gorilla is starting to show her spunk. Just 3 months after coming to the San Diego Zoo via emergency C-section, Joanne's proving her independence and even stealing her mom's food.
Anything that Imani is holding that's quite large, the baby often will reach for. So while Imani is eating browse, we've seen Joanne grab a handful of it and kind of mouth it. She's got about 6 teeth, we think now, so it's not quite enough to chew up a piece of browse, but she definitely mouths at it and kind of sucks on it.
After her delivery, baby Joanne suffered from a collapsed lung, was hospitalized, and treated for pneumonia. She pulled through, much to the delight of her siblings.
We've seen Frank and Monroe be pretty interested in Joanne. They'll come by and take a peek and sniff at her. She's a little too young to play just as roughly as they do, but as she gets older, she'll probably be a tough little girl with two older brothers.
Tough indeed. This endangered Western lowland gorilla is a fighter, one that gets adoring stares from zoo guests.